Operation Intrepid is live on Io. Ikora Ray and Ashamir standing by, based on this team's collective experience with the Pyramidion.
Delve into its very core to find Brachion, the Vex mind that transformed my arm. It's your duty to exact vengeance on my behalf.
We always get the low-pressure gigs.
Ikora, Asher, we found a way in.
Keep us appraised of your progress, please. There's no way for us to know if you're busy fighting or if you've transcended this reality.
Indeed, it's entirely probable that the Vex are simulating our interactions with you at this very moment.
Oh, good. Taken, ninja-ing out of thin air. Just what we needed.
Are single-minded and predictable. But the Taken, they represent entropy. Unpredictable, unsimulatable entropy.
Thank you.
The Taken move between dimensions as effortlessly as the Vex move between realities. Perhaps their mindlessness is the key. Live data from your team, and brace yourself. I believe our Gentium scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life.
Guardian, down.
Notwithstanding, you should now face an amygdalin causeway. Proceed. Avoid the density matrix.
You are certain that you know where they are?
Nothing is certain in the Pyramidian. My hypotheses are mere approximation.
Guardian down!
Arriving on the shores of an inscrutable Radiolarian lake.
Oh, not a pit?
What pit? There is no pit in the Pyramidian.
I mean, yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now.
My projections show that you've reached the synthoneural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Summon the Genesis Mind. Destroy it. Make it suffer. And it is not a metaphor! that's spiraling into the infinite?
It's dead. It's real dead.